name is Parul Nagpal, and in today's video, we will be talking about the most trending news on the internet and all over the media these days, and that is the Sushant Singh Rajput death case. Already, everybody knows about the fact that how Sushant Singh Rajput's girlfriend and a very famous Bollywood celebrity, Riya Chakrabarty, is involved in this case. But now, there is a latest twist in the story. Recently, NCB made their first big arrest by arresting Riya's brother, Shaurik Chakrabarty, and also by arresting Sushant Singh Rajput's manager, Samuel Maranta, who used to buy drugs for the late Bollywood actor, which he used to take on the daily basis. This case was started with the nepotism, which is now slowly turning into narcotics. Until now, we heard that the case on Riya was all about money laundering, cheating, and on the basis of other factors as well.
Now, this case takes a turning point as NCB arrested Riya Chakrabarty. She has been booked under the National Drugs and Psychotropic Substances Act for alleged drug possession and consumption. Also, Riya is still under investigation by CBI regarding the Sushant's death. Even a day before her arrest, Riya had filed complaint against Sushant's sister, where she accused Sushant's sister for procuring fake prescription for him. Sources also mentioned that at NCB office, Mumbai, Riya also confessed that she used to procure drugs for Rajput. So far, NCB has arrested 9 people till now, including Riya, where 3 of whom are on remand. Even her lawyer, Satish, described her arrest as a travesty of justice. The lawyer said in a statement, 3 central agencies, ED, CBI and NCB, are hounding a 28-year-old single woman just because she was in love with a drug addict who was suffering from mental health for several years and under the care of 5 leading psychiatrists in Mumbai, who ended up committing suicide due to consumption of illegally administered medicines and drugs.
In the coming times, we will surely get an answer for you whether the reason behind Sushant Singh Rajput's death was really suicide by himself, or was it because of the overintake of the drugs provided by Riya and Shaurik, or there is some any other reason behind that. Till then, keep watching How Indie Media. Do subscribe to our channel, like and comment each and every video of How Indie Media. We'll see you in our next video.